Hello dear students, so we will resume with the page number 27, the paragraph number first on this page. As you know that we have been reading the chapter 3rd in the syllabus of class 11, named Discovering Tut, the saga continues. So you have read about King Tutankhamun. As he was a powerful king and he belonged to a family line which was very powerful and ruled for many centuries in Egypt. But as King Tut died at an early age, so his life and even his death became a mystery. So that's why he had to go through many researches. So you have read about the CT scan of King Tut, how the mummy of King Tut was scanned. And he was a powerful pharaoh. He was the last heir of his family line. Then you read about CT scan, about archaeology, etc. Now we will resume with the line. Eventually the substitute fence worked well enough to finish the procedure. So we had been talking about the evening when King Tut was scanned. So on that evening, when King Tut was being scanned, then the scanner stopped working because there was sand in the cooler fan. So then the fans were changed and finally the substitute fans worked well. Jo fans badal diye gaye the, wo achha kaam kiya unhone, enough to finish the procedure. And they worked well enough to finish that procedure of CT scan. After checking that no data had been lost, the technicians turned Tut over to the workmen. And when the technicians, they had confirmed that no data had been lost, everything was recorded, then those technicians who were recording King Tut, they turned Tut over to the workmen. They handed it over to the workmen who brought King Tut from its tomb, who carried him back to his tomb. So those workmen, they carried King Tut's mummy back to his tomb. Less than 3 hours after he was removed from his coffin, the pharaoh again rested in peace where the funerary priest had laid him so long ago. So the whole procedure took 3 hours, when he was removed from his coffin, when he was recorded, and finally that king again rested in peace. Again he slept where the funerary priest had laid him so long ago, and after that he again rested there at the place where funerary priest had laid him so long ago, jahan par un priest ne usko antim vidai ke samay usko lambe samay pehle dafnaya. Back in the trailer, a technician pulled up astonishing images of Tut on a computer screen. So there, back in trailer, जहाँ पर वो scanner लगा था, a technician pulled up astonishing, wondering, attractive images of Tut on a computer screen. So that technician, he showed King Tut's amazing images on a computer screen. A grey head took shape from a scattering of pixels and the technician spun and tilted it in every direction. Then a grey head, when he just showed those images of King Tut's mummy, a grey head took shape. जो भी उसने सारे जो scattered, जो बिखरे हुए जो pixels थे उन सबको जोड़ा तो एक भूरे रंग के सिर ने shape ली. And that technician, he spun, उसने उसको घुमाया and tilted it in every direction. हर डायरेक्शन में उसको फिराया और दिखाया. नेक वर्टेब्रा अपीयर्ड एज क्लियरली एज इन एन एनाटॉमी क्लास. सो हिज नेक वर्टेब्रा, उसकी जो नेक की जो बोन थी वो इतनी क्लियरली अपीयर हो रही थी, क्लियरली जैसे कि कोई जीव विज्ञान की क्लास में होती है. अदर इमेजेस रिवील्ड द हैंड, सेवरल व्यूज ऑफ द रिब केज एंड द ट्रांजेक्शन ऑफ द स्कल. बाकी की जो इमेजेस थी उसमें उसका रिब केज, पसलियाँ और उसके जो स्कल का जो पार्टीशन है वो सब दिखाई दे रहा था, हैंड्स की इमेजेस. But for now, the pressure was off. So that recording, that procedure was done. And the pressure of that procedure was off now, because the whole procedure was so difficult. And Zahiha was, who was the Secretary General of Egypt's department, ancient Egypt's department, which worked for antiquity. So Zahiha was, he smiled, and he, when he was sitting back in his chair, he said, in his chair, the expression is in his chair, because there is a chair which has arms. So Zahiha was smiled and he said that the pressure was off then, and visibly relieved that nothing had gone seriously wrong. So he had the expressions of relief on his face that nothing went wrong seriously. And he said, I didn't sleep last night, not for a second, as he was worried, but now I think we'll go and sleep. So he commented that he could not sleep last night, even not for a second. And finally he said that he was worried, but then he thought he would go and sleep because everything was done. Come to the next page, students. This is a mural in King's tomb, King's tomb, showing King Tut with Osiris, the god of the afterlife. Here will be the description about Osiris. Who was Osiris? By the time we left the trailer, descending metal stairs to the sandy ground. Till that time, जैसा कि procedure over हो गया था, तो हम जैसा कि writer भी उनमें से एक है, उन visitors में से who went there to visit King Tut. So they left the trailer, they left that room where CT scanner was held, and they descended on the metal stairs, who were going towards the sandy ground. The wind had stopped. Earlier the wind which was blowing, that wind had stopped. The winter air lay cold and still, like death itself. The winter air was so cold because it was evening time. Itni thandi thi, bahut hi jyada thandi, like death itself. Bahut hi jyada cold thi. In this valley of the departed, kahan chal rahi thi hawaye? Is valley mein jo ki alag thalag hai. Just above the entrance to Tut's tomb stood Orion, and just above, ठीक ऊपर किंग टट के टॉम के एंट्रेंस के ऊपर स्टूड ओरियन, ओरियन खड़ा था. हु वाज ओरियन? द कॉन्स्टलेशन, कॉन्स्टलेशन है ये, जैसे हमारे यहाँ सेवन स्टार्स हम मानते हैं. दैट द एंशियंट इजिप्शियन न्यू एज अ सोल ऑफ ओसिरिस, और इस कॉन्स्टलेशन को जिसका नाम ओरियन है, इसको जो एंशियंट इजिप्शियंस हैं वो क्या मानते हैं? ओसिरिस की सोल मानते हैं. नाउ हु इज ओसिरिस? द गॉड ऑफ द आफ्टर लाइफ. दे बिलीव that Osiris is the god of afterlife. Osiris is the god of afterlife according to the ancient Egyptian, and Orion is the soul of Osiris. So that Osiris watching over the boy king, it is watching over that boy king, King Tut. Boy king is King Tut, Tutankhamun. Okay students, the chapter is completed. We will continue with the new poem or chapter in the next video. Thank you so much.